shots apparently came from the fifth floor of the Texas Bookstore Depository Building.
Oh, aren't you in a hurry?
A young white man carrying a lever-action type rifle. One witness told reporters that he had seen the rifle disappearing from that window after the shots were fired.
The Dallas newsman, Mel Couch, said he was riding shortly behind the president in the parade. He said after the shots were fired, he happened to look up at about the fifth or sixth floor of the Texas Book Depository. He said he saw the rifle being pulled back in.
Downstate Mobile News Unit number 4, here at the Texas School Book Depository, where the area being completely roped off by Dallas police.
What was a wonderful welcome in downtown Dallas has become a scene of indescribable horror as hundreds of people crowd outside the back door to the emergency room here at Parkland Hospital. And people are wondering, is our president going to live? President Kennedy is on the inside of Parkland Hospital. At present, reporters are being held outside the back door, waiting some announcement, some word on the condition of the president.
Officer's been shot.
Hello,
an officer's been shot. He's hurt bad.
The motorcade then increased in speed, running to Parkland Hospital.
Just a moment. We have a bulletin coming in. We now switch you directly to Parkland Hospital.
The president.